What's going on, crime fighters? I am Vengeance, I am the Knight, and welcome to my channel. And today we are kicking off with our second video of our top 10 trailers of 2020. Yesterday we started off with number 10, which was good old Morbius. And today we're dropping the number 9 spot. You guys guess what it is? I don't know. Probably not, because I didn't give you any hints. So therefore you're not gonna know. But guys, without further ado, let us see what number 9 shall be. Bars. And let's go. Oh, let me move out the way a little bit.
What's the last thing you remember, Danny?
Yes, kicking off at number 9.
He said we had to run.
So this one was a toss-up. It was between this, or it was between Free Guy.
It's because you're a very uncommon girl.
It was tough because, you know, Free Guy, we love Ryan Reynolds, comedy aspect, all that. But it's New Mutants. We finally got the full picture. We got a full working trailer. We got the tone. We got the story. We got the feel for it. We get great action. We get great character pieces and introductions throughout the trailer.
I just lost control.
And they definitely give us horror aspects.
Panicking.
They sprinkle it in. And they display
my girlfriend,
everybody's powers, which I like.
I killed 18 men, one by one. This isn't a hospital, it's a cage.
Love it. The tone is set right off the bat.
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get back.
I really just wish they kept that R rating. Or rumored R rating.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see.
And there's still questions. Like, what the hell are these smiley face bastards?
I don't think we're here to get better.
Stop. See?
This place.
I love it.
Greatest fear. It makes you live through it. Until it kills you. There. We can get out of this together.
Looks like he's battling inner demons. So see, look, this whole action piece, that's dope. And I want to know all that is. Interesting. So there you have it, guys. The New Mutants coming in on that number 9 spot. Like I said, that one was a tough one to really juggle. I was really gung-ho on Free Guy, but then, I don't know, New Mutants started calling to me, man. And it was hard to deny it after that fact. I enjoyed it a little more, just because it was something new. And there's so much speculation, so much controversy, so much pushback, so many things behind that film. It just made seeing that trailer that more satisfying. So that's why I came in at the number 9 spot. And I'm okay with it. I'm here for it. Now stick to my guns. Let me know what you guys think. What was your number 9 on the list? I told you guys in the beginning of the video, in the previous number 10 spot, to make your own list. Let me know what you think, how you feel about my entry, what's your personal entry. So let me know what your number 9 spot is. I'm curious to know. Join me on the road to 1,000. We don't need 1,000. No. Join me on the road to 100,000 subscribers. Like, comment, and share. Subscribe. If you haven't already, please subscribe. It does help the channel so much, as well as hitting that thumbs up. Give it a few likes. Hit that notification bell to be reminded whenever this face makes a video. Follow my social media posted in the description box below. I will see y'all tomorrow with the number 8 entry. It's been real. It's been John. And as always, I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.